Today's challenge is to take your measurements again and check in with the quiz. Some tips to remember: wear fitted clothes or no clothes if you can. Stand with your feet together and relax your body for all of the measurements. Use a flexible inelastic tape measure like a cloth measuring tape. Take your measurements at least twice and average the measurements to get your final numbers. Don't worry if you lose inches without losing weight. That's actually a sign you're losing fat and gaining muscle. Take your measurements first thing in the morning before eating or drinking. Every time you retake them, do so at the same time and under the same circumstances so you can trust the results. For your waist, find your natural waist or the narrowest part of your torso. For your hips, find the widest part of your glutes by looking in a mirror while standing sideways. Make sure the tape is parallel to the floor as you measure. For your chest, stand with your feet together and your torso straight and find the widest part around your chest. For your dominant arm, stand straight with your arm relaxed. Find the midpoint between your shoulder bone and the elbow of one arm. For your dominant thigh, stand straight and find the midpoint between the lower part of your glutes and the back of your knee, the widest part of the thigh.